know, the easier they are to match. Alright, still getting strong SIVA readings. There must be another node. Looks like the splicers have taken this hatchery. The high bioorganic architecture is still intact, but there are microbursts of SIVA activity all around us.
Used to be the Fallen would attack for resources, for survival, revenge. To invade a hive nest like this? SIVA's changed them. Stands between the Splicer's High Priest and whatever mad science he's cooking up down there. End this.
That did it. No idea what those nodes were protecting, but the barrier's down. This doesn't look good.
Did you find the High Priest?
Makes you wonder what they're willing to do to us. Not exactly.
Sounds like you're about to find out. Eyes up, Guardian.
Thank you.
mess. The High Priest wasn't looking to build a Hive slave army. He was just removing their body parts to be joined with SIVA.
Bioengineering's become the Splicer's main MO. We're lucky to have dropped their High Priest before he could perfect any of this madness, but it's gotta make you wonder. What other perversions are they planning?
Guardian, we've picked up a high-gain transmission. Origin point is somewhere along the coast, near the Cosmodrome.
В опасности. Системы повреждены.
That's Rasputin, the AI Warmind. If I'm understanding him correctly, it's a distress call. There are so few ballet fans left, Guardian. It'd be a shame to lose him.
We can't afford another Omnigul situation. Get in there, assess the threat, and aid Rasputin. A threat to the Warmind is a threat to the city as well.
Heads up, Rasputin's dropping a warsat in from orbit. It's got the codes we'll need to access his bunker.
Thank you.
sorry this is taking so long, but these sequences are incredibly complex. Plus, I'm actually not that great at math, so...
I'm detecting comm signals deep in the vault.
Anyone with a radio could have picked up Rasputin's distress call. If we don't shut it down, half the Cosmodrome could be at his front door. Try to hack us through, but Rasputin might handle that poorly. His system's already stressed. Must be some other way to bypass his systems.
Система взломана. Нанесен урон. Запущено планирование контрмер.
He's not happy.
You're through. That's all that matters right now. Someday we'll establish communications with the War Mind, speak to it, understand it. If we are ever to reach a second goal, it will be with Rasputin at our side.
Rasputin has incredible technology under lock and key down here. I'm almost surprised he doesn't have breaches more often. I guess it helps he really, really doesn't like visitors. These breaches are a serious threat. Has the Vanguard tried to reach out to him recently? Get him to understand we're allies.
The last time we sent in a team was years ago. We found what remained of their bodies scattered across the Skywatch.
Noted.
In the meantime...
The Vex are organic. Within their middle frame, a heart beats, and they shudder at your approach. An approximation of fear.
Thank you.
The Nexus mind must have been a vital resource. The very appearance of the restorative mind means we have the Vex off balance. Press the advantage, Guardian.
The time bridge and the restorative mind. That capacitor just lit up. You know what to do. That got its attention. Thank you.
sense the river of time. Its waters flow again, on their course. The Nexus mind is unmade, and the Vex are denied, a powerful construct. Very well done.
Looks like Tenix's ship is intact. Get on the lift.
Thank you.
How is that possible?
Maybe Tanix was more machine than we thought. He's not alive. Perhaps he never was.
Thank you.
prevented SIVA from restarting Tanix's mercenary operation. The nanites continue to evolve their function.
The Guardian will have plenty of opportunities to study SIVA. The devils are far from defeated.